Hello? Johnny? Hello? Hi, is Johnny here?
Who wants to know?
I'm a friend of Johnny's.
Oh. I didn't know Johnny had any friends. Tell me, friend, aren't you afraid of what happens to little girls like you who play with big boys like Johnny Zuccaro?
Keep it down. Are you gonna wake up the bears? You should be getting hungry right about now.
Sonny's making a big mistake. I don't know a damn thing about who took his kid or Kate Howard.
Well, when you get some inspiration, let me know.
Johnny and I had a date, and he didn't show.
So? What are you two, joined at the hip now?
Well, it's not like Johnny to stand me up. I mean, well, it is, but not this time. It was different.
Because you had sex. Don't get nervous. I read people. That's what I do. For instance, I read that you wouldn't even be here unless you had a lot of guts.
I'm sorry, Mr. Cara. She got by me.
Well, that's okay. Let's see how you get by without your last paycheck. Get out.
I didn't want to cause any trouble. I just wanted to talk to Johnny.
Hmm. Well, if you don't want trouble, you're in the wrong house, cutie.
Who are you?
Johnny didn't mention you?
No.
He didn't? Well, that's okay. I mean, he didn't actually mention you either. Not directly. He's hiding me. I think he's afraid I might scare you off.
Well, I don't scare easily after being stalked by Johnny's father at a ball when he tried to strangle me, so...
You're the one he tried to kill? Well, then you should count yourself special. Daddy doesn't feel threatened by just anyone.
Daddy?
Mm-hmm. I'm Claudia. Johnny's half-sister. Charmed, I'm sure. And you? You're the reason that my father is in maximum security asylum, paralyzed from the neck down. You and Jason Morgan.
The only thing that happened at the ball was a lot of people trying to defend themselves.
Mm-hmm. And what was my brother doing?
He was trying to protect me. He didn't care what happened to himself. He did whatever he could right down to
killing his own father if he had to save you.
We tried to stay apart, but it's not gonna happen.
So these feelings are mutual?
I think so.
Do you hope so?
I like Johnny a lot.
Good. Because I'm gonna give you an opportunity to prove it.
Sorry to interrupt. Sonny, do you have a minute?
Yeah. I won't be long.
I can't find Johnny. We're supposed to have a date, and he didn't show up.
Well, I'm not Johnny's keeper, and I can't solve your love life.
Well, he wouldn't disappear on me.
You could actually say that after everything that you know about the guy?
I know more about Johnny than you do.
Johnny's gonna turn up.
Alive?
You like to get involved in a lot of things, don't you? Like Jason and Jake, the text message killer thing, and running around that house with...
Yeah, you know what? I can go to the police.
No. Listen to me, okay? You're not gonna do that. Johnny will turn up when I say he's gonna turn up.
So, you do have my little brother.
I want to talk to Sonny!
Thank you.